China wants to counter ISRO, the Indian Space Agency, by going to Mars by 2020. In Beijing, China plans to build its first Mars simulation base on Tibetan plateau in the country's northwest as it aims to send the first mission to Red Planet by 2020 to catch up with US, India and Russia. An agreement to build a Mars village at Haixi, the prefecture in Qinghai province, a part of the Tibetan plateau located next to Tibet Autonomous Region, was signed yesterday, state-run Chinese news service reported. The region on the Qinghai Tibet plateau is known for its sharp ridges and mounds of rocks known as the Yardangs, formed over the centuries by the wind erosion. They mirror the similar features found on the arid surface of Mars. The project will incorporate education, tourism, scientific research and stimulation training, Hong Kong-based South China Morning Post reported. China aims to launch a Mars probe around 2020 to carry out orbiting and roaming exploration, followed by a second mission that would include the collection of surface samples from the Red Planet, according to an official white paper, China's Space Activities in 2016. China looks to catch up with India, the US, Russia and the European Union in sending probes to the Mars. The base might also include a set for shooting films and TV shows, the report quoted a local government statement as saying. Liu Xingwen, an official involved in the space exploration and the Space Academy of Science, said the base would contribute to the local tourism in Qinghai. The facility, composed of a Mars community and a Mars camp, will provide tourists with unique scientific and cultural experience. The government showed off images last year depicting its future orbiter, lander and rover. Designed to explore the surface of Red Planet, China to build its first Mars simulations based near Tibetan plateau. China is not alone in the race for the Mars in 2020. There are many space agencies which are looking for 2020 for Mars. Europe are both planning for Mars rovers in 2020. With an additional lander from ESA, an accompanying orbiter and the lander from China. So what do you think of China's plans to counter ISRO by reaching to Mars by 2020? Will China at least succeed this time by sending a spacecraft to Mars? Or is there going to be a traffic jam in 2020 as there are many space agencies are looking for Mars in 2020 along with China, India, Russia, Europe, Arabia, etc. Post your comments below. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up. And follow us on social networks. And subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.